criticize who is the president of this country. I need to see you better, I know you.
President, can you qualify yourself?
Your message to the nation, sir. When you compare it with 1980, when you came for the first democratic election, how do you compare it?
Well, I think this time around there's been more awareness than in the past. I think there's a higher general this time around. And besides, you know, you're more than 6 million people who have voted. Last time, we only about 1.5 million more. And I think this time around, there was quite a bit. And most of our people, even the younger generation, are very interested to cast their vote. In the media, that for the first time we wanted to show that we also rise in the network. It's very good.
President, do you think you're going to take this? Do you think you're going to take this one?
If I think I'm not going to take it, then I'll be finished.
And in
everyone who contests, you're going to rest to win. Then the peace is going to
be. Your key message to the nation?
Peace, and courage. During, before, and after. Peace.
Your tenancy, there were only two boxes inside. The other one, the councillor is already.
Yeah, because Jean-Pierre is very strong here. No one is just willing to lose their money for nothing when you know you lose. So this is where I stay. It's principally Jean-Pierre. Those who want money to lose it. Or to waste the year that should come for. But those who are careful, they don't.
Thank you very much.